hearing aid. I have this with me, hearing aid. My plastic hummingbird hovers behind my ear and daylong lips the tiny transparent French horn of the ear mold, blowing snatches of tune from the phonic world. I ought to bless the NHS for keeping me in sound like this, but as I place the aid beside my bed, I see a cockle scoured and dead, to which the waves have bid their last farewells, and think of all my unheard decibels.